the dragon down. For in that day, the mountains cracked, serpents breathing flame arrives. Slew the armies, burned the cities black. Only one warrior survived. And when all was said and done, the fire had not burned him away. And with this victory he had won, his crown would pass through every age. From father to son, from father to son, and they called him the Lord of the Sun. History tells us of rulers since, of all who wore the ruby crown. Foremost is written, and soldiers sing, of they who beat the nations down. For in our days, the lands have grown, new lords and generals arise. He who conquers and he who owns would never simply stand aside. And when all is said and done, he stands unbroken in the fray. And with each victory he has won, his rule expands with every age. Father to son, father to son, the empire of the Lord of the Sun. In the lands to the east, far from the coast, the Lord of the Sun arrived with all his host. Their magistrates he crushed, their lands he did obtain, and their emperor he wishes to. And so he asks a gift, a perfect daughter, a marriage he has won, and hands to water the garden of the Lord of the Sun. Promised wife, His Highness, the immortal and the